you know, I did something that no one else in this world can say they did, and I beat Meiko Satomura for the NXT UK Women's Championship. No one in this world can say that they've done that. And I got cocky. I got cocky, I wanted to do it again. And look where it's got me. Oh. You know what? No, tonight Meiko was the better woman. She bet me. But I can say that I'm not proud of everything that I've done. Everywhere I go, I raise that bar, and I want people to come up and try and beat me, and when they're nearly there, I'll raise it again. So Meiko, the bar is set. And I know that people, yous are shaking your heads, yous are sitting in the locker room, like, oh no, that's not true. But you cannot tell me that every single one of you is not hungrier since I became champion. Tonight, that championship lost me, not the other way around.